time now to get an update on the weather from Jekki Pascual, who joins us live from the ABS-CBN Weather Center. Jekki, over to you.
Thanks, Caroline. Are we expecting a typhoon this Christmas? I'll answer that question in a bit, but first, let's check on the weather forecast for today. The northeast monsoon continues to affect parts of Luzon. Cloudy skies with light rains will affect Cagayan, Isabela, Aurora, down to the Bicol region. For most parts of Luzon, generally good weather will prevail across the region. It's 3 days to go before Christmas. You can still do last-minute shopping since weather will be good today. Now let's check on the three-day forecast for Metro Manila. Here's a three-day forecast. There's a 30% chance of rain tomorrow, then a 30% chance of rain on December 24, and a 20% chance of rain on December 25. Temperatures will range from 22 degrees Celsius to 27 and 28 degrees Celsius. Now let's go to the Central Islands. Visayas will be under cloudy skies with light to moderate rains from Samar, Leyte, Bohol, Cebu, Negros Island, up to Panay Island. But don't worry, if it rains, it won't be that strong and that long. Now here's the three-day forecast for Cebu City. There's an 80% chance of rain today, 30% chance of rain tomorrow, and 50% chance of rain on December 24. Temperatures will range from 22 degrees Celsius up to 25 and 27 degrees Celsius. Now let's head down south to Mindanao, where the intertropical convergence zone continues to affect the region. Cloudy skies with light to moderate rains will prevail here in General Santos, Cotabato, Cagayan de Oro, and the Surigao and Agusan provinces. Now let's check the three-day forecast for Davao City. There's a 100% chance of rain today, then a 60% chance of rain tomorrow, and 50% chance of rain on Monday. Temperatures will be the same from 23 degrees Celsius with the highs of 26 to 27 degrees Celsius. Now, Mindanao is also the possible target for a possible new typhoon. We are monitoring a low-pressure area which is still very far from the country. In fact, it's still outside the Philippine area of responsibility. But Weather Bureau Pagasa says, as of now, it is not intensifying. But of course, anything could happen in the coming days. If it stays on its path, then it could bring rains to Mindanao or to Visayas, or it could just make a U-turn. So these are the three possible scenarios that we are checking. Either Mindanao, Visayas, or it can make a U-turn altogether. So whatever happens, let's hope everyone will have a happy and a safe holiday break. So to everyone, advance Merry Christmas. And to you too, Caroline and Alvin.
Merry Christmas
to you too, Jack. And we hope that typhoon doesn't happen. Well, coming up, we'll...